hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not... were not...
love.
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Suenio questioned him. I want them bad.
We only sell run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days. Maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We're also close to El Sueño, aren't they?
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
When they know we're here, that's not ghostly at all, but whatsoever. Mission complete.
Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through.
That car's fucked. There's another one somewhere. Look, there you go.
Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit.
Oh shit, La Plaga? La Plaga? Is that Resident Evil? This is something else.
We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Okay then, where do we go then? Explore a province to find the information about his cartel leader. So that major intel on the attack map, unlock new missions. Okay then. A video available. What's this then?
There were 4 people in the room when my DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered.
Yeah, El Sueño,
the head of the Santa Blanca cartel.
He's probably British fuck.
And the last two were La Yuri and El Polito.
Two little fucks boys then. Fuck boys.
Yuri and Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing drug testing and La Yuri worked as a nurse.
Huh?
It was love at first sight. From the first
okay.
moment the met, they were inseparable. A love like no other.
But, okay, what the hell?
One day, a buchon named La Plaga walked into the ER, all shot up. It was touch and go for a while, but Yuri and Polito were able to save his life.
La Plaga and they joined like that.
He showered them with gifts, invitations to the most exclusive parties, even a new car. And after a while, La Plaga made Yuri and Polito the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca cartel. But that wasn't their main job. See, Yuri and Polito know about the human body. They know how much pain a person can endure before he'll die. They know how to keep a person alive and awake so they can feel the pain. And most of all,
what?
They know how to inflict.
So Sheridan's gone psycho.
That's what they do in Itaqua province. When Santa Blanca captures someone that refuses to talk, La Yuri and El Polito make them talk. They break people. Like I said, there were 4 people in the room the night Ricky Sandoval was murdered. Sueño, Ricky, Yuri, and Polito. They kept Ricky alive while Sueño tortured him. Non-stop for 47 hours straight. They broke Ricky Sandoval. Then Sueño executed him.
Oh, we got some 2 fucked up surgeons then. I still call them fuck boy and fuck girl. Let's go get him then. No, not yet. This is the beta, just doing the first of the playthrough, so let's go get going then. Not that. Get in, I don't know where we're going now.
Man, you'll never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Oh fuck, there's a lot of people we need to get rid of. You got the big boy, El Sueño, the biggest fuck boy here. Got El Yeo, La Gringa, the beauty queen, head of smuggling. El Burguita, underboss. Lots of unknowns. La Plaga. El Muro. He's simply a part there, he's undercover. Ramon Filiez. And El Cardinal. Who looks like he's a priest, we know. They have a lot of stuff to do here, isn't it? Like that. What missions do I have? There we are. Oh fuck, I just went through that, did I? Jesus. I don't know how the single player campaign for this beta goes, but I'll continue playing. I thought we're actually on the main road for once.
Nomad, I've got
packs. Okay, then, what's this do then? So leveling up. Find some stable aim. I need 25 of them, I don't know what it is, but I'll continue going.
Hurry on the line, sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola compadre, I have a problem in Itaqua. Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Burrito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
So I'm missing then.
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him.
Okay, let's do this convoy then. God damn it, what are you doing?
More he depends.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat.
It's on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
Back the other way then. Let's take this guy out here because, you know, reasons.
I got eyes on a sniper. Hostile kill. Weapons free, weapons free.
Oh fuck. Who's sniping at us?
That's a kill.
He's dead. Let's get going then. Continue on, we're here to help you, dipshits. Right, the mini dress. What the hell are you two doing away over there? Or what are you? Get in quick. Definitely quick. Uni dad, what's that? What the hell is uni dad? I don't know who uni dad are, so well. That's still all from Smokey. For that old Smokey. Oh shit.
DJ Perico in la casa, bringing you so much music you will shit yourself. And speaking of things that will
make you shit yourself, what the hell?
I have on the line the scariest couple with the cutest Instagram account, Yuri y Polito.
Oh, the two fuckboy and fuckgirl.
Welcome to the show, banda. I realize that doctor patient confidentiality is supposed to be a thing, but hey, we're criminals. What can you tell us about any of your recent patients and how you treated them? For example,
the patients in quotes.
I'm very curious about a gringo who was recently your guest.
Oh, he means Ricky.
Senor Ricky, what a guy. We knew him socially, you know.
A really fun guy. ¿Te acuerdas, Poli?
So there were two surgeons, but they've had gone psycho.
You know, one day you're
Come on, they're gonna be dead soon anyway.
The next day, you're giving him a turpentine enema.
Así es la vida. Or breaking his fingers with a ball peen hammer.
Excuse me, you know, minivan coming through. Or minibus.
Always afraid when you break their legs.
I broke my leg once. I jumped off a roof in the hood when I was a kid. Neta, it hurts.
Sure, but you know, no sé. Mira, when we break a leg, people know. The way we shatter the tibia in three places, they know they won't walk right ever again.
Chale, is this part of your treatment with the gringo?
Hey, what's the
gringo? Yeah, gringo.
That's one of the things I really like
about. These are some bad hombres.
Chivato, but it's the tough ones that force you to be really creative, no?
Bueno, minutos.
This 40 hours long too, with all the driving.
But for now, back to some tunes.
Yeah, the chorns, man. Those Bolivian chorns. By the way. Oh, shit. Sorry. Nearly killed you, sorry. Out of the way. Out of the way. Out of the way.
Engaging Pegos.
I'll send the Blanco everywhere here.
Oh shit, we've been spotted.
This place is far. Slowly now, I don't want any civilians, you know. Oh, that landscape is actually quite good actually, just to notice that. Coming through, white minivan. Ah, shit. Damn, fuck, really, that is a... Since I go too fast down hills. Turn left. Looks like we found the main road. A lot of hombres here. Let's avoid them. For now, I'll come back to that once later, or in the actual game, you know. Jesus Christ, I had to travel so far to get here. I see the convoy. Hey, bitches!
Guys ready? Fire.
A copy.
Come here, you. Out of the way. Where are you then?
Escort vehicle is destroyed.
Uh-huh.
Guns down. Oh, fuck. Don't need to frighten me.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Who are you need that anyway? You need that forces are a dangerous enemy faction now attack you on sight. Killing Unidad soldiers raises the Unidad patrol level unless you are undetected. Keeping low profile to decrease the Unidad patrol level. Who are Unidad anyway? Oh fuck.
Come with truck secure. Katari's people are on the way to pick up.
Thank you.
Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Katari. We'll get it done.
Okay, then. Let's untag the, What's this? Rebellion Rising. I set GPS on that. Actually, I don't think we should take the minivan anymore. That's a fuck.
Out of the car now.
Come on, out of the car, boy. Come on. Oh, it's four doors, is it? Well, thank you for that fucking up already. Anyway, see ya! This is not far either. Also, this is another base, so... Out of the car, we gotta go small base storming.
Drone is airborne.
There's one. Yeah, there's more than one here. Yeah, there you go.
Target carrying submachine guns. Target down.
One's close. Two Sicarios.
I don't see him.
Over there, next to the container.
A container or there?
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
There's some.
Target carrying submachine guns.
There's another one.
Multiple civilians around.
Let's do a stealthy approach this time, shall we?
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody.
Check your tires. We got civilians all over the place.
That's a supply chopper. Let's hijack it and bring it to the rebels. I'm sure they'll make good use of it. Tango down.
Supply rates too. This game is quite large. Santa Blanca, very stupid.
Damn, that sure got his attention.
Target down.
That LT's getting away. We good? Shit got close for a second there.
What are you doing in here then? Investigate on. Okay, skill points. What's in here then? Oh, we're flying a helicopter. Let's try and fly this then, shall we?
I'll pilot.
Alright, let's roll.
Get on. Well, now I understand it. No, slow down. Supposed to land over there, are we? Not bad, helicopter mechanics, but it is kind of hard. Like that, see? Supposed to land down there. Don't mind me, helicopter coming through, you know. Just trying to land over here. There we are. No. What's over there? Oh. Hello guys, what are you doing? Don't be scared by my crazy face painting, just here killing, you know, terrorists. What are you doing? Got any cars we can drive? No, not that. That's a tractor. I'll steal this car then. Supposed to go over here apparently.
We ought to be able to find some intel around here. We got hostiles in the area. I got a Sicario over here. There, on the bridge.
The bridge. See ya.
I got one narco near the ruins.
Yeah, I'm looking at these.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Is there any more narcos? There's back. Back away. Back away slowly. Always keep doing that. There's one. There's another. There's another, and then the one over there. See ya.
Okay, we're still good. Narco with a damn minigun near the ruins.
You mean, well, fucking minigun? mean that. I have to do it slowly on stealthy then, don't we? I won't be able to see me in the dark anyway, I'm wearing all black. Let's do it again then, there might be actually more. There's a soldier, yeah, and heavy soldier. This has got some Far Cry 3 elements, or Far Cry elements.
Hey, we got a narco. There, on the bridge.
Target down.
See ya.
All right, breathe easy.
Deploying drone.
Oh, I meant to go back up there, are we?
He's history.
What's in the heavy one? Narco.
We're clear over here. Bad guys in the area.
Wait, where? Where? Hey, bad guys. Unless it's dark and I can't actually see them.
Target down.
Alright, we're all clear.
Intel's healing, is it? That one.